Breast cancer is hard. You will face lots of reactions and emotions at diagnosis and during the treatment period. And once treatment is over, new challenges and feelings rush in. Some of the most difficult challenges that women diagnosed with breast cancer face involve changes to their body image. The term body image refers to our thoughts, feelings, and overall attitude around how we feel, look, and the way our body works. All around us, we hear and see messages about what a woman should look like and how she should be and act. These messages also affect our body image. Breast cancer treatments all have an impact on your body. Surgery, radiation, chemotherapy, and hormonal therapy can cause several changes. These include change to the breast shape or loss of the breast, scars, lymphedema, pain or numbness in the chest or arm, hair loss during treatment, and often a change in hair color and texture when it grows back, weight change, infertility, early menopause, loss of interest in sex, pain during sex, fatigue, and/or reduced stamina. All of these changes in the body's appearance and function can create a sense of loss and of dissatisfaction with one's new body. Breast cancer is a life-altering diagnosis. In addition to body changes, your values might shift, your priorities might change, and your core beliefs about yourself, like I am a healthy, strong person, might be shaken. These changes can really challenge your sense of who you are as a person and your self-esteem. This may then affect how you see your role as a partner, mother, or member of the workforce. Some people have more difficulty with body image changes than others. We are all different. Your identity before cancer, your body's specific changes from the cancer or treatment, and how you are influenced by societal messages about gender all affect your body image after cancer. Here are some things to watch out for to know if you are being extra hard on yourself. Setting high standards or expectations for yourself. Constantly comparing yourself now to your old self or to others. Avoiding looking in a mirror. Avoiding shopping for new clothing. Avoiding activities you used to enjoy. Feeling ashamed or disgusted by your appearance or feeling like you have to hide your body. These can all be signs of negative body image, and they can take away from your enjoyment of life. It can wear down your energy, your self-esteem, and contribute to other challenges like conflicts with loved ones, feelings of loneliness, or depression. So what can you do about these feelings to help move forward? Take some time to explore the new ideas of who you are after breast cancer and reconnect to your body. There are some steps that can help you get started. Number one, identify those harmful and internalized messages that exist from the media, our culture, or from friends and family about the female body. Two, redefine who you are as you discover new things about yourself and reflect on what the breast cancer experience has taught you. What do you want or value most? What does femininity, beauty, health, and even happiness mean to you now? Three, find ways to actively engage with, move, and feel empowered in your body. For example, through yoga, sports, or dancing. Be sure to let your healthcare team, loved ones, or other women with cancer know if you are struggling with these issues. Support from your community and/or psychological support from a trained mental health professional can help get you back on track, find better balance in your life, and feel less alone.